sister away. You got me on my knees again.
All right. Looks like it's going. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my latest subsistence video. I have my special guest is here. Say hi, Pam.
Hi there.
Hello. And you'll see that I've done a little bit of building. And this was, I hinted at this in the last episode. I had an idea of what I wanted to do with the balcony. And the idea that I had, and I'm sure that other people have had this idea. In fact, I know someone else figured it out in the comments. I think they put it forward as a suggestion. And that is to put a foundation here like that. And so that it's kind of like a double-decker balcony. And this is, I think it's going to look cool. So
yeah, I do too. Porch and a balcony.
Porch and a balcony. Can I put that, all the way around like this? Now, I would, of course, I think I can, I hope I can put railings in this little gap here. You know what? Maybe I should I try that?
That looks so nice.
I know. I agree. So, let me put this wood away. Berry cloth. What is the ingredients for a railing? I've never made a railing. It is boards. You know what? It's more nails than I want to spend right now. So I think my nail collection is getting a bit. Maybe I could do one railing. Yeah, I'll do one railing. What, you know, you only live once, right?
Yeah, that's true.
So
and the game just heard you say you needed nailings, and the way things have been going with this game, you'll get nails.
Well, sometimes it feels that way, and I'm going to make
that's all you'll get tonight is nails. You won't get anything else you need, you just get nails.
That's it. I'm just going to get nails, nothing else. All right, I'm going to make that railing, and let me put all this other stuff away, and we'll put the nails away, and the cordage, and there we go. So I want to see if I can place this. And I don't know if I can. Oh, that works. Oh, look at that. See, that looks sweet. I like that. I really like that. Oh, wow.
Oh, that looks nice.
That is nice. Okay. All right. I know generally. Well, look who's just decided to waltz up to my base.
Uh-oh. Super Wolf?
No.
Super Wolf Light?
No.
Chicken.
Chicken. Dead chicken. you know what? I just forgot. I'll add it to the dead chicken collection. my chicken.
I wondered why you were wired. Why you're getting so excited? You've got enough chickens to sink a ship.
I forgot about my chicken collection. All right, let's check out my inventory. Get myself sorted. We got to get out there and do a bit of looting.
You ought to eat that rabbit, that cooked rabbit you have before it goes bad.
Yes, I will. I will. In fact, yeah, you're right. Okay, so I've got arrows, some berry waters, I got some ammo. I've probably got too many bullets, but I'm not going to worry about that. I believe I've officially run out of inventory space. Hey, I'm gonna have to put wood in here. I'm gonna have to
make another chest.
Yeah, I'm gonna put there. I'm gonna carry 15 extra bullets with me. I'm gonna have to make another chest. That is definitely in the plan. Fuel's fine. Okay, all right. Enough dilly dallying. It's time to. Oh, I do want that rabbit though. Is he on the other side of the fence?
I don't know.
No, he isn't. My rabbit. No squeaky too. So that's good. Okay. ammo chest. Yeah, so today, other than that little build experiment, which I want to, I want to take a look at it from over here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks nice.
I like it.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Very nice.
That is cool. And by the way, yes, I know, at the end of the last episode, there was a chest right up here. I went and got the copper. Oh, there's copper right there. I went and got the copper, but and then I skillfully, as one viewer put it, commenter, skillfully managed to avoid the chest.
The chest.
So, yeah. and I saw it in the edit, and I was like, oh, man, that's terrible. Okay.
I don't remember seeing it well.
I saw it during edit. And, I do sometimes lighten the videos a bit. Oh, hello. There's a wolf. And he looked kind of excited to see me. Let me see if I can skirt around him.
Maybe he's a hungry wolf.
Is he hungry like a wolf?
Hungry like a wolf.
Yep. Okay, yes. That was indeed a bad Duran Duran reference.
Reference.
Please accept my apologies for that. Oh, hello. Oh, berries. Berries and seeds.
Yeah, I think you missed some cordage over there.
Oh, probably.
Now I'm starting to see it.
I know. I see it. I mean, it's funny, like just like that crate during edit. Oh, man, I just see so many. Oh, look, there's another cordage. Oh, another chest. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. All right. Is there anybody up here? Oh, there's a wolf over there. Oh, it's a level 2 wolf. Look at you. Oh, look at it. He's got such a glossy coat. He's in the prime of his life.
His life, yeah.
And he's got a bear friend over there. It's not like some grizzled level 3 or level 4. He's still got that. Is he sniffing? I think he's sniffing. All right, we're gonna go this way.
Oh, he sniffs you out.
Oh, I know. He smells me. I don't know if I should be insulted by that or not. No, you know what? I don't need another dead chicken. I've got enough dead chickens.
Dead chickens to sink a ship.
I got enough. I don't need any more. I can just imagine, you know, the chickens that they're on the campfire at night. They're telling horror stories about there's this human. I've seen the most horrifying thing I've ever seen. It
dead
was a box
in the chest.
And it was filled with our brothers and sisters and my aunt. Cousin Louis was in there, but we don't care about him.
The black chicken of the family.
That's right. He's the least favorite of the chicken clan. Cousin Louie. We don't talk. Well, see, I'm talking about Cousin Louie, and you know.
We don't talk about
Cousin Louie. Okay. All right. Focus. Got to focus here. We're playing a dangerous game. And I'm running around all willy-nilly. I see a chest. I swear. I know. I probably passed by like six fiber. Oh, it's fiber plants in that little span. I think that wolf is asking for it, but quite frankly, I've got.
I think I lost your recording.
Oh, no. Say it ain't so, Pam.
No, I'm back on the loading screen. Keep going. I'll catch up with you.
All right.
There, it's loaded back in.
Oh, it's a lock crate. God. Oh,
you should have gotten a lock pick. I almost suggested getting a lock pick, and then I kept my mouth shut. By the time you go back and get a lockpick, it'll be Swan.
Look at it. It's sitting there. It's mocking me.
I know.
And I don't have a lockpick. Damn it. Okay. We're going to get one.
Okay.
I don't, just in case I don't have enough boards, we're going to, let's make some boards. Oh, you know what? I left the refinery going.
Mm.
It's entirely possible. Let's go up through here. It's entirely possible that we may not have enough power.
To make a lockpick.
I should have known better. I should have made one. I know they're not always. They don't always seem worth it. But really,
you always should have one.
Yeah, I've gotten some really nice stuff out of it, and I really should just bite the bullet and do it. So, all right, we're here. We weren't too far from the base. There's no. Oh. Well, at least I've got enough of the metal.
Mm-hmm.
All right. In order to, I need, there's 455, 446, 449. Okay, it's going up pretty quick. So, lockpick. I've got enough metal. I've got boards. I just need some scrap. 469, 470. Okay, you know what? What we're going to do is we're going to go and not waste this time. We're just going to go out and get some wood so that we're not just standing there waiting for the who's and what's it's to get up its thingamajig. I don't know what I'm saying now. I'm just...
Yeah, there you go.
I'm just randomly saying words. Okay, let's get some wood. Choppity chop, 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 chop. Okay. Oh, so there is a range to where you can hear the generator. I mean,
you can't hear it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, obviously there is. I mean, you're not going to hear it from all the way across the map. It did seem to cut off real quick.
Yeah.
Like, not fade out totally.
Yeah, it just was there and then it wasn't.
Yeah. But sound is a tricky beast. I can understand that being a tough one.
Yeah, hard to do, yeah.
Yeah, it is. So I'm never critical on that one. Although a lot of the sounds in this game are super satisfying. So, okay, we're good. I've got lots of biofuel. I might as well just leave the bloody generator running and leave the refinery going and be done with it, you know?
That's true.
Okay. I'm going to put...
Let it build back up while you're out hunting.
Yes. No. Oh, no. Okay. That was awkward. add a dead rabbit to the dead rabbit collection. Okay. Put that in here. Oh. I'm starting to get disorganized. Not good. I'll sort this all out later. Okay. Close all the doors because we're not, you know, savages. All right.
Well, what's the point of having a door if you don't close it?
Well, I know, and as my dad used to say, what are you trying to heat the neighborhood?
Yes, exactly. Or air condition the neighborhood, depending on how the case
well,
may be.
Oh, we never had air conditioning.
Oh, okay.
We don't have air conditioning in our climate. Not where I live. It's not super common.
Yeah, we don't have. We have a little portable air conditioner for those five days a year.
Miserable. The 5 days exactly that you actually need a air conditioning. Yeah. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a wolf just over there. Oh, I'm running out of daylight.
Yeah, you are.
Wow, where did all the time go?
Well, you've been gotten a little off track because it got to where you started logging in after daylight had already hit, and then you have things to do before you start recording, and so it's almost noon before you start recording. And so,
that's true. That is true. Yeah. Oh, I, you know what? I'm glad I got, look at that. I got 6 shotgun shells. No metal thongs, but that's fine. But I got 6 shotgun shells, which is nice.
Cool.
I got a bit of nails. No, this is, you know what?
It's nice chest. Nice
not,
chest.
Not perfect, but the shotgun shells are much appreciated.
And protein bars. Yeah, I'm gonna do good.
Go chicken. He's like, yeah. I know you. I've heard stories about you.
About you.
You and your house of horrors.
Oh. Help bear, help bear.
Yeah, exactly. Bear Chicken Alliance.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go up here because I know there's a bear up there. But I did see a chest that I'm hoping to be able to. I don't know where that bear is. But I'm not going to worry about it. Okay, moving on. Oh. Okay. Where is it? There he is. Mind your own business. Okay, good boy. You don't want to become part of my chicken collection, do you? Oh, he's coming back.
Okay, oh, well, a big steak for dinner would be nice.
I'm losing my light. I gotta move. I gotta boogie.
Yeah, time to go home.
Yep. Now he's up above. I wonder if I'll trigger him from down here. On the run! Grab the scrap! Oh! Damn it! Oh, God! Bear!
Oh, no.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Okay, okay.
Oh, but there's plants. Oh, a chest. Oh, and another chest. Oh, my God. It's always like this at the end of the night, isn't it? Oh, my God. Okay, I'm not complaining, honest, I'm not. I think it's actually really cool. It makes you have to decide, do you want to stay out at dark? You know, I think that's a great mechanic.
Yeah.
If you're willing to brave a little bit of darkness right at the right at the end of the evening, you know, you get a little bit of a bonus, and that's sweet. Now, that's presuming that it actually works that way and it's not just all in my head. Okay. Any miraculous chests? No. Okay.
Now it's really time to go home.
Yeah.
Because pretty soon you're not even going to be able to see your home.
Exactly. Any beasties up here? Okay.
Who knows? It's too dark to tell.
Yeah, I got ears. Oh, I missed one. You know, I can build a laser-driven refinery, but I can't put a lamp on my head.
I know.
I mean, really. I know it's the game. It's a game mechanic, and I'm not going to argue with it. I just it's those little touches that
yeah.
sort of make you go, really? Like, I could put a laser in a metal container.
Container, yeah.
Right? And I can build that out of random pieces of junk and some electronic components out of a VCR. But I can't put a light bulb on my forehead.
On my forehead.
Oh, well. I think I really do... Let's see, what are we doing for power? I'm just going to run the generator for a little while, let that power build up, and keep that... Yeah, I want to get some more of those metal. I should probably be looking at copper too.
And you're gonna want another lockpick for tomorrow too.
I'm gonna hold off. They're expensive to make. There's a reason why people don't make them. Okay, so what do I need to make another storage chest?
Wood.
I imagine that would be accurate. Boards, nails. Oh, I've got everything on me except for the boards. I can make the boards. I have that technology. I can saw boards with my hand.
There you go.
Okay. Okay. Probably making more than I need, but whatever. Yeah, I don't need that one. And then we'll just make another chest. This is the exciting part. All right. And then what I can do, I'm going to keep these chests out here for day-to-day storage. And then in here, I'm going to put, long-term storage. Like, there's no reason why... Well, okay, the chickens are a bad example. All this ash, there's no reason why I have to store all that ash in this chest out here. I can...
Right.
Right? So, and the question becomes, I think I need to put the tall things... Oh, you ran out of fuel, did you? Okay. I need to put the tall things in the away from the shelf.
Uh-huh.
If I can stick, maybe, I don't know.
Ooh. Your generator ran out of fuel.
Yeah, it does that. Now, can I rotate? No. Oh, I can. But I can't really see. What if I do this? Okay. This is really kind of awkward. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Did that go through the wall? Nope. Ha ha!
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Cool. It
is. You need a light. You need a light in your closet, by the way. Very dark in that closet.
I don't need lights in my closet. I like my closet dark. Okay. Let's see what we got here. I'll take all of it. I can stick that in there. And then what else can I put in there? I can put the bulk of the biofuel in there. Some of these extra medicinal leaves. we're making biofuel, because this is the generator closet. You can put fuel in the generator closet, huh?
Right.
That's a good idea, right? And what else? And spoiled meat.
Mm-hmm.
Spoiled meat doesn't have to be in my main storage. And also... Right.
What do you do with spoiled meat once it's spoiled? Is there anything to do with it?
Yeah, you can put it in the mass recycler.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right? Like, it, it's mass. So, I mean, technically you could eat it, but...
Yeah.
It might make you sick.
Right.
But it does, in an emergency, I think it does... It does serve a purpose, right? Okay, what else can I put in here?
I go ahead and put the rotten meat in the mass recycler.
Well, we don't. I don't have one yet.
Oh, I thought that's what that thing was that you built in the corner there.
No, that's a...
So just a storage unit?
It's a power storage unit.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Put that there like that. You know what? I should be here. I should be going through those chickens.
Yeah, she should be eating those chickens. It's a shame to let them rot.
All right, I think we're at the point now where we're in busy work, so I don't think there's any. And I'll turn that off. I don't think there's any anything else that anybody needs to see. So.
No, they need to see you cook your chickens without burning them.
I would prefer to burn my chickens in the privacy of my own home. Thank you very much. I'll eat the chickens. That's not all that exciting. So, but I think what's the cool thing for today? The cool thing for today was
the balcony railing.
The balcony and the I'm really loving this. Like it. That looks really sweet. So, and this is what I was hinting at. I wanted to try this last week, or last episode. So. I've got a lot of crate, a little bit of random looting, but I think that is awesome. So,
yep.
All right, and oh, look at that, no burnt chicken.
Very good.
I know. All right. Well, thank you very much, everyone, for. Being here for this episode of Subsistence. It's always exciting to with these episodes. I thoroughly enjoy this game. One of the reasons why the day goes like we're going into the daytime is I have these little recording sessions and I just don't want to stop, and it's because I really do enjoy it. So thank you for being here, and I want to thank Pam for being here.
Oh, you're welcome. I enjoy it too.
Yes, excellent. And that's about it. So I want you all to have yourselves a great day. Thank you.
We'll see you all later. All
right. Bye-bye.